Welcome back to Let's Read Judge Dredd, and today's episode is, hey, it turns out, Father Earth Part 4, okay. Also known as Cry of the Blood Plant, theoretically. Alright, disaster had struck Mega City 1, now the volcano was plugged and the earthquake stopped, but the terror still went on. Help! Warning, these plants are dangerous. Alien carnivorous plants. Arrgh! Somebody's getting eaten by a plant. Well, a lot of people are getting eaten by plants. Sorry. The man-eating plants have broken loose. Let's see. Those puffballs are shooting out those deadly puffballs are shooting out spores. Let's see. Planet K-37 puffballs. Plop. Flop. Ow, they sting! Oh, they're growing on me! Listen, darling, you can hear the blood plant's cry. Isn't it enchanting? Oh, yes, we must go to it. Come back here, you fools! That plant is lethal! Oh, wee wee wee, sings the blood plant. Let's see. The blood plant's claw is hypnotic. This tank is soundproof. Of course, not anymore. It has me, darling. It feels wonderful. The blood plant's cry is hypnotic. Cover your ears. We've got to clear the building. Soon, outside the Botanic Gardens. Quick! Somebody bring a volcano over here! Oh, damn! We just turned ours off. Look, the plants are almost at the entrance. Those alien man-eaters grow like nothing here on Earth. We'll have to cover them till help arrives. The judges have their hands full right now. At that moment, the city's lawmen were closing in on the Mutilanders who had caused the disaster.
There's Judge Dredd, roasting. I've been waiting a long time to get even with you, Dumbo.
Blam, pang, pating.
I recognize these creeps. The Cosmic Punks. The gang I exiled to Mutiland. Now they're teamed up with Father Earth's mob. I gotta get through them. Time I got through with them.
Batoom! As I guess, oh, he's shooting the flamethrower guy. The fuel tank, roasty, toasty, cosmic punks in a bun. The survivors were taken away.
Banishment from the city was not enough. You will be transported to one of our penal colonies in space, and the sentence is life.
You didn't mention nothing about this when you made plans, Gestapo.
Shut up, bad brain. These Mutilanders sure caused a lot of trouble, but we got them under control now, Dredd. Think so? I'll be happier when I've got Father Earth under lock and key.
At that moment,
the judges are all over us, Father Earth. We've lost.
But it cannot be. The city is the root of all evil. It must be destroyed so that man may be at one with nature. Great Mother Earth, our humble footsteps falter along your path. Send us a sign, an omen. Show us the way to defeat the cursed city. And then, on a distant wail, a distant wailing drifted on the breeze.
Ahi, listen.
What is it? A sign.
That's more than a sign, fools. Can you recognize it? It's the voice of God. Soon.
controlled the dread, Father Earth and a small group of his followers have been heading towards the Botanic Gardens.
I'm on my way.
Salvation is just ahead, my fanatics. The sound is getting closer. That's so beautiful. Behold the God plant.
Anyway.
Our God summons us. We must follow.
You can't go in there. Ah! Says who? Who says?
Dread arrived minutes later. Those alien man-eaters spread fast. When they get the chance, plug your ears. The cry of the blood plant is hypnotic. It'll lure you to your death.
Yes, I've heard of it. Dread to control. I want music pumped into my helmet receivers. Anything, just make it loud.
Welcome, Dread. Hot sounds coming up.
Oh, shit. We'll just pretend they're playing some Megadeth really loud.
The balloons are mature. They won't start calling for days. That doesn't stop them from eating, though. There are more animals than plants. They're more like animals than plants. Bleed real blood, too.
Ew.
Looks like Father Earth's friends ran into a little trouble. Gotta be real careful.
Help me! Help me!
Ain't nature wonderful? Up ahead! The God plant! Only you and I survive, my dear, but only we have been considered pure enough to gaze upon its majesty.
I
spoke too soon.
Help me, Father Earth.
I'm sorry, dear. The God plant has judged you and found you wanting. Take this rose and die in peace.
You prick!
She doesn't actually say that. As Dread bursts in,
he's going right up to the thing.
I come to meet my God. You're too late, Judge. I have won. See, even now the God plant wraps his protecting fronds around me. The God plant is all-powerful. With his help, I will destroy the cursed city and win back the land from Mother Earth.
He's gotta be crazy.
Wait till he gets his first taste of, well, that. He honors me with a kiss. I am truly blessed. I am at one with nature. Glorp.
It can't be more one in nature. At one with nature than that. A sick prophet gone to join a sick god. Who can say that isn't justice?
Fair enough. I think that's the end of this episode. Indeed it is. So, thanks for joining. I hope you had fun. And we'll see you next time for something to do with a cat. Anyway, hope you enjoyed it. See you next time. Hey! The alchemist sailed!